How's it going, everyone? So I'm back here today, and I'm finally gonna do some drifting with the Rb25-240. So let's see how she's running. Let me show you where I'm at. I just came out to PBIR, Palm Beach International Raceway, and we're gonna do some drifting here. So let me show you the car, show you around, and we'll start driving. Going out for my first run.
Oh,
the drift event in the 240, and it did good. It finally ran and I got to do a full event. We had a little problem. It started smoking at the end. I think it got some blow by and just got the turbo full of oil, but it should be good. Here's the car. And we're about to go head home. So it was a successful event. We had a lot of fun and drove a lot. I did like 3 hours non-stop without ever stopping or giving the car a break. So I'm excited that it ran good and everything went well. So I don't know. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching my videos. If you like them, please subscribe and just check back for other videos soon.